I think the car looks unbelievable. I've grown up around motorsports, and there's nothing more iconic than a Golf livery. So to bring it to life on today's McLaren and about ready to watch this thing race around Monaco is super exciting.
How excited on that are you to see it around the streets of Monte Carlo?
What I'm most excited about is to actually see the fans' reaction. You know, when we announced our partnership, you know, we do so much listening and talking to our fan base. The first thing they all started to say was, bring the Golf livery back to the track. And so I'm super excited. You know, Daniel's won races around Monaco. Lando's tough there. I think we've got a good car, but I can't wait to see everyone's reaction.
You're also a fan of the historics. How important do you think history is within Formula One?
I think history, it's, you know, if I look at McLaren, we're one of the most iconic teams in the history of the sport, second most successful team. I think when you look back over the years of Golf's relationship with motorsports, they're one of the most iconic partners and branded race cars in the world. So I think to bring our two great heritage together to create some new history moving forward, I'm looking forward to what people are saying about this car in 10 years' time.
And finally, Zach, give us more of your thoughts, if you can, on the McLaren Golf partnership.
Well, the McLaren Golf partnership dates back to our founder, Bruce McLaren, 1968. So I think to bring together our two iconic brands, we've made history together, and I'm looking forward to making more history in the future.